you got to honor the fall, man.
I got a lot, you know. I checked a lot of boxes in my releases. The strike is a lot of
them. You can take it on your bucket list.
Yeah, exactly. Coaches, one of the assistant coaches, one of the teams, but I'm not sure which one.
Look at that. That was awesome.
This one's going to be rough. This team is... They're not great. I mean, they're the 16 overall. And they're one seed in the team. How did we see? 27. See, that's what we can't do. We can't start off points. Again, this is a guess, because I'm guessing that some of the teams that are going to finish in the top four are where all of them are. I think there's four available. So about...
So if they already have them,
then they'll just put them down. Nice. So like the fifth, the fourth. And they go down, usually sometimes it'll go down to like seven, maybe even eight. Seven, six and seven, you need to go. Really, we have to make a big jump in there. It's a big hurdle. I just hope they continue to improve. You know, even if they don't get it. Right, I hope they continue to improve. I'm always wondering what's better with wins. Are they always going today, always going tomorrow, or what's it? Yes, I do. It is what you need. You got to stay in the goal, and we have to finish dropping lower and lower. He's going to make a quarterfinal. That's just a guess based on, and then maybe that won't even be the case. I mean, if the top four teams that already had a bid, then, and I'm guessing the teams like Legacy and, you know, that H2 team from St. Louis, you know, it was not very good, and then they end up winning again. It's already happened. So, usually by this time of year, there is some triple down effect. Maybe 6 or 7. Yeah, that's a big one. It's a lot of great. Especially since we've come in and left. Back where we were seated in the first two. For me, I've never seen it. Usually I see him move a couple of spots either way. Never like exactly where they're seated. Twice in a row. I mean, that's the kind of like, against the big team, you can't give them free things. You know, so two service areas, and they have to clean this up. Say what they can, but they're gonna have. So you can't be just rolling shots over to them. And we're gonna have to beat, I think that was just to save the ball. Right, that's what I mean. We need a little better blockage there. So you gotta wait to double on that. That's good.
Yeah.
You got these big girls like Clay and Genesis and CeCe now and all that. Keep them the ball. They're really having a bad looking match. This guy, I don't got food. I don't got food. Yeah. Where's been playing kind of...
Exactly.
kind of simple stuff like a decent first pass. That's a good point. We'll take this. We should make something out of this. That is not good.
One more time, right?
close. We're gonna have to beat this team in 3 minutes.
Out.